An important skill all goalies have is visual attachment to the puck. However, here we see a common mistake a lot of goalies make. Visually, they're very attached to the puck, but they waste a lot of time and practice watching the puck into the corner and then repositioning. We don't have time for that in every practice. A better way to approach it is to visually lock on that puck, but you don't necessarily need to push over every time and readjust your positioning. You're smart enough in a game to know when there's an immediate threat, when you're going to have to push over or not. The key is visually lock on these pucks with both eyes so you know where the puck is at all times.